To that effect, I saw an interview you did where you were talking about, like, we live in such a, like, image-conscious, like, generation where no one wants to be embarrassed, everyone wants to look good. And I saw an interview where you said someone could drop 50, score their 50th point, and you're going to be there for the next one and make it really tough.
Yeah, you're talking about KD during the playoffs. Yeah, I'm there.
Show me again.
Like, you drop 40, show me 42. Show me here, again. Every possession. Show me again. Where's that come from?